How do refunds work with a credit card? When you make a payment for a service such as a mail-out, consolidation, package split, or assisted purchase, and the service gets canceled, you will receive an automatic refund. In this situation, no action is required by you and no fees are associated with the refund. The time frame to receive the refund will vary depending on the provider your card is associated with. It can take up to 3 weeks. In case you do not receive an automatic refund and you would like to have the money back to your credit card, you must make this request within 120 days of the original payment. If you have any questions regarding the time frame, please contact our customer support team. First, you will need to log into your Shipitoo account. In the upper right-hand corner, click My Account. Under Account Settings, click Account Deposit, and then click Request Refund. This method will only work if you have money in your Shipitoo account. Here is what you need to know before you request a refund. Please make sure you read and understand the refund rules. When you make a refund request, you will be charged a 4.3% processing fee for each transaction plus a $5 USD administration fee. In the refund amount box, please add the amount you would like to request the refund for. Please make sure you have a balance of at least $5 or more. In additional instructions, please notate the reason you are requesting a refund and then click Submit Request. Our payment team will have between 3 to 5 business days to review your refund request. Once it is approved, our accounting team will process the refund request and your credit card provider will issue the refund. This process can take up to 3 weeks to be completed. If you still have questions, please contact our support team. Thank you for watching. Please share this video, like and subscribe to our channel, and see you next time.